Hudson's back on the ice. And Hornqvist trying to wrap around, stop. Still loose. The Penguins score! The loose puck is poked home. And the Penguins have made a 3-1. It won't be a power play goal. I'm not sure who got the last stick on it.
It had to be Hornqvist. It always is, isn't it? I think he just pushed the puck underneath the pad of Hammond. It was sitting right on the right pad of Hammond. And Hornqvist is going to play to the whistle. He didn't hear anything. I didn't hear anything. And the puck's in over the goal line. Take a look. There's Zibanejad. Hornqvist gets it to the front of the net. Pushes the goaltender's right pad over the goal line. Another Penguin, I believe Bennett had a stick there as well, but the final stick appeared to me to be the stick of Hornqvist. There's the push. There it is. It just goes over that pad somehow.